The most preposterous the proposition is laid by someone or said by someone, proposed by someone, superstitious and the most credulous people will believe. Keep exaggerating. Mirza Ghulam Ahmed said that I am Maryam, a woman. God changed me and then I got menses and I got impregnated by my own self and I delivered the own baby. This is Jesus Christ and this is me, myself. Can you believe the sickness? A lunatic cannot speak like that. This is beyond lunacy, highest order of lunacy. And this guy did it. He did it. He fooled the people with these kind of arguments that I was Maryam. How come? How come? You know, we have a saying, if you want to make a lie with the wisdom. How stupid, lewd, ignorant statement is that you are saying that I became a woman to fit yourself in the situation of Jesus Christ and I impregnated by myself or somehow mystical way and then after that I myself become Jesus after the 3 gestation periods and finally here the Mashiach comes. Can you believe it? With this all muck, absurdity, propensity, Mirza Ghulam Ahmed proclaimed and his followers nod their heads. They said, yes, it's true. He became Maryam. Watch those lunatics. Their Khalifa lineage and the lines of their Khalafat or Khalifa. These look, watch their videos. How, you know, deceitful. How clever or sheepishly they are dealing with the people. Droves after droves. Horde after horde. They need money. Donations, chanda, for what? For what you need to tell to people that our founder was a woman or he became a woman and impregnated himself? For these things you are telling people to give you money? Mirza Ghulam Ahmed, I'm telling to my Western people, all the other religions, he blasphemed every hero of the previous religion, the heroes or the idols you have. Remember that. He blasphemed against the Hindus' gods and goddesses. He blasphemed on Jesus of Nazareth. 2 billion Christendom, he put them into gutter. If you know and access his books. Poor people, the Western people, those wasps, white Anglo-Saxon Protestants supporting these people, they don't know. They don't know that they are true faces. What they think about you. Love for all and hatred for none. This slogan is the most deceitful or the most, you know, ambiguous statement of theirs. Lies. They only love the people who give them money. That's it. There's no love for you. Then, he's telling to the people that I am Jesus Christ, the promised Mashiach. Even by knowing that this guy is from India. This guy is from India and he's telling that I am promised Messiah, which is mentioned in the Bible. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? This guy, who is not a Jew, he belongs to those, you know, Indians culture and Indian lineage, ancestry. And he's telling to the people, he got rid of that. He got rid of it. How come? Then he's telling to everyone, those who are my enemies or those who do not believe in me, they are all the son of bitches. Can you take that? Is that how Mashiach speaks? That you all people are the son of bitches. And When you ask Qadianis, they're not there. No, he's the promised Messiah. He's the promised Messiah. What is he doing? Oh, no, no. Actually, he came to destroy the cross. Which cross they destroy? He came to bring peace. What peace came? World War I happened. World War II happened. After this guy came, people here are getting killed more than since when he proclaimed to be the Messiah. Inverted commas. People are getting killed. Or got killed. World War I, World War II. So what's your point?